व्यूअर्स, द लेटेस्ट न्यूज अबाउट इथोपिया टिग्राए कन्फ्लिक्ट इज दैट टिग्राए सपोर्टर शेयरिंग अ वीडियो विच शो द स्केल ऑनगोइंग फाइटिंग इन इथोपियाज टिग्राए रीजन। व्यूअर्स, एट द एंड यू विल सी दिस वीडियो विच इज शेयर्ड बाय टिग्राए फाइटर्स, बट एट द सेम टाइम इथोपियन नेशनल डिफेंस फोर्सेज क्लेम्स दैट वॉर इज अवर इन टिग्राए रीजन। बट some picture is shared by Tigray defense forces supporters in which they arm with guns which show that fighting is still going on in Ethiopia's Tigray region. Viewers, M416 gun is made by Russia. Tigray defense forces have been seen operating an M46 artificially gun near Sumeri. In a video being shared by Tigray supporters, Tigray soldier can be seen with an M46 artillery piece. Whereas it seems Tigray fighters are still in possession of heavy military equipment including artillery piece and tanks. Viewers, in this video you will see clearly that Tigray defense forces loaded with M46. This video, which is shared by Tigray supporters, is shooted near Samre, because now Samre is contested between Ethiopian National Defense Forces and Tigray Defense Forces. So you will see this video. Thanks for watching.